Hi all, welcome to another session with Software Quality Associates. In the previous video, we saw how to set up a test for a GET request in Playwright. In this video, let's see how we can set up a POST request.
Before we write the test, let's try to hit the endpoint manually and see how it works. I started my Express server on port 3000. Let's go to the postman and see like what all candy details are available at store target. If I hit the send, right now we have only one candy item. Let's create a new candy item in the store target. So I go and create like a new request, change the request as the post, and then my post endpoint is api/candy, and then go to the request body, and then my input is like a JSON, and then pass new candy entry details as below, and then click on send. Now you can see like we got like success status code as 201 and then the output response. Now if we go back to the GET request and then hit the candy store, you could see like I could see the new entry details whatever we entered. Now let's try to replicate the same using Playwright. For Playwright test file, and then let's copy the test. Let's change the name of our test to like create new candy details in the store, or let's create the request body, change const request body equal to, which is nothing but this, now change our get to post since we are creating a new entry, and then update our endpoint to api/candy, which is our post URL, and then pass the data. Request body, remove these assertions, and then if you remember we got the status code as 201 when we are creating it. Let's try to assert that. So create, await, expect, response, dot status to be 201. Let's try to run the test and see. The test is executed successfully. If you want to practice more about like creating this post request and writing different validations, we have few of test cases in our README documentation where you could add on to this test. That's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next.